Good morning. Yeah, I'm Rainbow, also known as Angelica Perry, and I guess I started coming here. My mother was interested in the, we moved here in 1983 in the area and the ARE and the fellowship when I was 6 years old. So I guess I took my first Inner Light Consciousness workshop, my only Inner Light Consciousness workshop with Analia back when in my early 20s. I've served on the board here. Around that time also, just 2 years, and 1 year I was the president, which was lots of fun. So it's great to see everybody here. I live on the Eastern Shore. I'm about an hour and a half away, working as an osteopathic family physician, and I really like it. And most of my patients are, my average patient is like a retired couple that came down from New York or Jersey or Pennsylvania and has retired on the shore. But I have some other, various, variety. I like variety. I work one day at the nursing home and fly to Tangier Island to see patients there in the middle of the Chesapeake Bay. So my daughter's 3 and she's beautiful. We come here about once a month maybe. So she's having fun today at the beach. I guess my mom will be here tomorrow. Everybody always asks me where she is, what she's doing. I do not know. I'm not my mother's keeper. So, but she said she was coming tomorrow, so hopefully we'll see her at church. But we're doing a lot of fun things here, a lot of interfaith stuff and supporting the Lost Boys, which I don't know a whole lot about, but it's, you can see the movie and it's a good cause. So we're doing a lot with that and, just enjoying the beach and some prosperity here at the fellowship, which we didn't have, so much years ago. Not that we're all rolling in the dough, but it's not quite as tight as it was once was. So things are good, and it's nice to see you all.